These are particularly dangerous for youngsters. This calf weighs only a 50th of the weight of his mother. And the plant's toxins could make him very sick indeed. But Triceratops have a way of dealing with such poisons. They use an antidote.